This is the workbench window, and in last experiment I did an analysis for our rectangle plate where we applied the compression loads, and in this video I am going to do a rectangle plate analysis with the central cutout. So open the static structural system, drag and drop here. This is a plate with cutout. So open the geometry. And this is the design modeler, selecting the XY plane, sketch, and changing the units to millimeters. So under sketching, rectangle by 2 point. Constraints, symmetry, then I want to give the dimensions for this plate, and before that I'm going to make a cutout of a central hole. For that I will draw a central circle. So I am selecting a circle with the origin. I am making a circle. Dimensions, vertical dimension and the horizontal dimension. The vertical dimension I am giving it as 100 mm. Vertical dimension is 100 mm and the horizontal is 150. So this is a rectangle plate, and the central hole diameter I am giving it as 25 mm. So now the sketch is done. Now we need to extrude this. So go for extrude option here, select the sketch and apply, and we need to select the depth. That is the thickness of the plate, that is 5 mm. I am giving. Go for generate. So this will create a rectangle plate with a hole. So this finishes our design modeling. Close the design modeler and then open the mesh model. This is a mechanical mesh window. Right click on a mesh and generate mesh. So right click on it, insert, go for a face meshing. Click on the geometry, apply, and right click on a mesh, insert. Apply. So then right click on mesh and generate the mesh. size. Here it is, of course. Now give it 5, then rest for a mesh and generate the mesh. So now it is fine. After meshing, we need to fix the end. So bottom face I am fixing. So for that, click on static structure, go for support, fix the end. This end I am going to fix, apply, and then we need to apply the loads. That is on top surface, I am applying the compression loads. So for that, go for loads, and here the pose. It is asking for a limited movement. Select this space and apply. And here under define by, go for a component. Same load, that is for rectangle plate, that is without hole, we applied 1000 newton in a negative y direction. So here also I am applying minus 1000 newton. So select the solution, we want to visualize total deformation, equivalent strain and equivalent stress. So after that, go to solve. And you can visualize the deformation, that is total deformation, equivalent strain and equivalent stress. This is a total deformation happening here in the rectangle plate with the temporary fork. So this is the animation part. This is how the deformation happening in rectangle plate with the temporary fork. And I will compare the previous one where we saw for a rectangle plate without having any cutout.